Hello everyone. Today is Tuesday. Today I received another package from Mona Stevens, and I want it open on camera. Off camera, I just open it like this, so I will show you. And also I want to show you some of my last summer project, what I will make on summer, and how I tell it was the last of my project. I will show you also some tag what I will make from I show you later from what, and just it. So the first Mona Stevens envelope, so this is big envelope, you will see. I just open. And inside of this envelope was sorry. Alphabet stencil, okay, maybe on this way. Alphabet stencil. It was great because now I will use this. I will saw many time Sean Petit used the stencil, alphabet stencil, so this is great to use also. Thank you, man, very much. Also, Mona sent me the stickers. And I read this small part. You will don't see, but I show you this piece. Hooray, hippie, yuppie, yahoo, hooray, yay, yes, woohoo. So this is word, today's word on my, just because happy mail. Hooray, yippee, yahoo, hooray, hurrah, yay, yes, woohoo. And wow, we is wow. Cool. I show you on this way all part. Oh, the stickers, this part from the stickers. Well done. And this part of the stickers, and you will saw chup. Okay, this also, the stamp USA, the stamp. Ooh. This is the birds actually, and the three of this card Mūsu. Maybe is better. Mūsu. American bison. Walrus. And also send me these two paper, gray and brown, I think. This is brown. This is gray. It was gray. Great. Great paper. And on both sides was craft color. Was craft color. Also, Mona sent me this image from some book. Victor or Victorious? I don't know. I'm Victor, but book page. Hop Harvest Cruise Iceland Beer Company. This Elk Mountain Farm. Mountain. Oh. Elk Mountain Farm. This booklet. It was to alter it. And I will saw actually booklets like this on I think Pinterest, like this was big, like ephemera. So maybe I like this actually style. So maybe I don't alter this booklets because it was great put on frame all of this and just used like a decor. So maybe I will think maybe I don't use it. So this is that. Spoil it, Mona Stevens, I tell. And on some paper, Mona stamping. This vintage lady. And it's on both sides. This vintage face. Also on both sides. This stamp. On one side only. Sorry. And this steampunk clock. So cool. I like this. Thank you so much, Mona. Actually, you will the first lady who sent me stamping stamp on paper. Thank you so much. and many vellum and some paper again. So paper, this one, this one is Christmassy actually, this one, and this cute small Santas. Only on two position, but it was very cute. Two positions, but repeated positions, so it looks great. Cool. So this is the paper, Christmas paper. And this is the vellum rose. Many vellum. Purple. Actually purple. Yellow looks like light green, maybe it was like lightly green, but for me is yellow. Pink, another pink, maybe red, because color was different, maybe darkness pink. Darkness pink, similar color. So this is it. This is only some. Another is butterfly. Another vellum. With silver line. With handwriting. With vintage map collage. So cool. Retro vintage, I don't know. This one, wow, this was cool, big rose, this one, and another handwriting. So this is it from Mona Stevens, spoiled Mona Stevens. Thank you so much, Mona. I wanted to use this vellum and made envelope. So this is cool that you sent me it. Sorry again. So when I will show it you my summer project, I completely forgot to show it you another my project, and this is Shabby Chic one. Of course on summer I will make one Shabby Chic project, and previous show with you, I must tell that this is something like a lady bag, something like some sort of shadow box, and some sort of gift box. And this idea just gave me some of my sister on when I was on summer vacation. So this is it. Previous I showed you like looks inside. And this is just form. This is just cardboard, ordinary cardboard from packaging box and wallpaper. Wallpaper and just decoration to decorate. You will see wallpaper. And you will see this packaging cardboard. So, if you want it made, it have 7 I hope you will saw. Oh no, not on this side. On this side. 7 and something. Not in half, but literally biggest. So this is on this side. On this side was 8 inch. 8 inch. On this 3 inch. I mean, on this 3 inch, 3 inch, 3 inch, 3 inch, 3 and something. So this idea gave me my sister, and I will just made it. And this is the first. And just because it was the first, so I decided made it on shabby chic style. And you will saw nothing special. Cardboard, wallpaper, and some decorate, and some wire. So this is, as I tell previous, this was some sort of gift bag, some sort of lady bag, some sort of decorative shadow box. So this is, I like this idea actually, and I wanted to show with you it. And how I tell previous, nothing special on decoration, decorate, some only some lace, dimensional lace flowers, button, you will saw. And this was I will made sometimes ago altered pin, circle pin, and I will make this decoration. So I will use it on sorry on this my some sort of box I tell. And yes, I wanted to give this box to my friends on my town. So this is last of summer project. So I don't make any more video about my summer project. So this is it. And also on summer when I have Carpathian vacation, I will took with myself this book. Who watch my video remember this book. I showed you on some the first of my videos, this book, and this is some sort of sketch, handmade, some sort of sketchbook, and some sort of like Eileen McInnes made Brave. I don't remember how exactly called, but just paint on that book some idea. So I also have some idea on this book, just sketching. So I will think just because I actually I don't have many stencils, so I will think about another handmade stencil on Carpathian Vocation. So I will sketching some stencil what I wanted made to myself, handmade I mean, and another form of tag, because all time you will we will all used mostly tag like this, different size, different numbers of this tag. And I wanted to and okay, oh, this was this from Crafting Wiki envelope. This tag I just used the envelope, piece of envelope, and glue line paper. So this was original form. So people, crafting people used mostly tag like this, and I just thinking about some another form of tag. So I will show you what I sketching on this book. So this is hat, and I made from this hat some stencil. I have this stencil now. This is birds of nest. Tulip. On Latin, calyx. I don't know how call on English. I actually like that Latin calyx. Coffee. I will make this, but I mean stencil. I will make, and this piece of coffee I put inside on this cup. So I have this stencil what I wanted made. It was this. I don't know when I will made and how this actually this was turn out, but I just have idea made like this. So this one I made similar previous, but I wanted made like this, and it just, I thought it's just like a sketching. This I saw similar stencil to some onto someone, but I don't remember who made this stencil. But I sketching this just to myself, and something like this. And this is another form of tag. I think it was also great to made and used on like this like to art, to junk journal, and I will try made this. This another border stencil, mini border stencil. This is another form of tag. So if you want, you will just try made tag like like this. This is just like something like a sunflower, but another form. This. I tell you, just sketching, but I don't know how it was when I will cutting this and how it was need correctly to cut this stencil. This. I like this actually tag, so I mean that the first I must made form, just cut form, and on this form made another tag. So this is another, some I like, some don't exactly, I mean stencil tag I like, but stencil fire, something like, I don't know what this form is, but something like this. And actually I like this because it was I will think on background was great, this stencil. So this tag my sister have mirror like this, and I this mirror have actually plastic frame. It was of course biggest, but I used that form to make sketching sketching this, and I will try make the tag. This stencil. This form of tag, just oval with this two, this long, have, I mean this corner, tag like this, similar, stencil, fatter. This stencil, just sketching, and I don't know actually when I will make this stencil, because I don't have acetate to make this, so it just on this book. I tell some of that I will make, some of some of that I will like, some of that I will don't like, and of course the first I will make that sketch, what that stencil what I will like. So this is flower, another border mini stencil. This is just, and this this was last I saw this stencil used someone. This is actually don't my idea about stencil, and this stencil was to some brand, I just sketching this and want to try to make. So this is it. Not any more. So this is it. And I will try made, not try actually made some tag, actually four tag on retro style, and I will show you. So this is the first. Just glue some old retro paper, and this is original retro paper. This is original retro paper and I coffee dye. You will saw, I hope, that write on this paper someone. Not you will don't so. So this flower and this border was original from someone paint it. And happy day, and this lady from retro book page, magazine page. So this is it. This is the first actually. Next, my tag I will try made from this big paper bag. So if you wanted that I will show how I will made it, write on comment and I will make video about this. So this is the and actually I will use on this tag some fabric what I will found. So this is the first. So on this tag I will do to background I will use the magazine page, handwriting page, three of fabric, retro photo, and stamping just be yourself in this world. And another just line paper, and it was literally airy. Another tag on this tag to background you will saw this is literally light brown. So I will use tea bag. Just glue on. So this is just because this is your world too. So this is it. This is another side. Sorry. This is the next one of that fabric what I will found, flowers and another. So this is it. Stay true to yourself always and everywhere. So this is another tag. And I will use on this tag my stamping border. So this is four tag what I will make. I will make something else, but on this video I will don't show. On next video I will show you, because it's a long time video. So I hope you will like it, what I will make. And thanks, and to the next video. Bye.